I'm Soumya. Welcome to Soumya's Art Channel. In this video, we'll learn about bulb art. So let's see what we can do with bulbs. These are the samples that I've done earlier, a penguin and a dog. So in this session, I'll be showing you how to do a honeybee. So let's see what materials are required to do a honeybee.
Let's take a look at the required materials. Firstly, you need the bulb, waste bulb. And you need chalk paint, which you will be using as a base coat for the bulb. Because the bulb surface is being glass, it will be slippery and the paint will tend to peel off once painted. So giving a base coat of chalk paint will prevent from paint peeling off. Next, you need acrylic paints. Since we are doing honeybee, I have chosen chrome yellow, white and black. We will need the brushes. Then I have taken a thin wire like this. So this is available in any craft shop. It is a very thin aluminium wire. This we'll be using for making the wings. I have chosen yellow socks material. If you don't have socks material, you could use any netted, yellow netted material or chiffon, georgette or any thin material available at home. So I have taken this small googly eyes, a waste piece of sponge to apply the base coat chalk paint. I have taken two bowls of water, one for cleaning the brush and one that can be used to mixed with color, and a palette. Now that we have the materials ready, let's get started. So let's give a base coat of white chalk paint on the bulb. So the reason I'm using a sponge is, generally when we do with the brushes, what happens, we get lines. So by doing with sponge, it will leave it as a pattern, textured pattern. So I suppose you can see the pattern here. So this is how it looks. So let's give a complete coat of white chalk paint. As you see, I have given a complete coat of white paint on the bulb. So let's wait for another 15-20 minutes and let it dry. As you see, the chalk paint on the bulb is completely dry and ready to take a coat of acrylic paint on it. So before we start painting, what we'll do is we'll take a pencil and draw parallel stripes on top of the bulb. Like this. As you see, I have completed drawing these parallel lines. Ensure that you don't press your pencil while drawing these lines, as it's going to peel off the chalk paint or it may even tend to break the glass. So next, what we'll do is, now that we have drawn the lines, we will take the chrome yellow or cadmium yellow and start painting it on the alternate stripes. As you see, now I have completed painting the yellow stripes. So the remaining white part can be painted with black. As you see, I have completed painting alternate stripes of black and yellow. For the face, I have made it a little broader portion of it as yellow. So now this is still a bit wet. While it dries, we'll start doing the wings and the antenna, which we will have to fix to this. For doing the wing, I have taken this thin aluminium string. So what you have to do is just hold it this way and give it a gentle press like this to form a loop. And then either with your fingers or with the nose player, just entangle this edges. This way. So it has formed like a dewdrop, as you can see. So for this, once this loop is ready, take the socks material or the net material, whatever you have. If you don't have any of these material, any waste white thin cloth you can take. And then color it with the acrylic color
chrome yellow that you have taken to paint the bee, and just loop it around the wire that you had bent. So this is how it looks, and tie it with the thread. Now that a pair of wing is ready, let's stick these wings to the bee. I've just assembled all the parts that I'm supposed to stick. I've taken Fevibond. If you don't have Fevibond, you can take any other strong glue and use it for sticking. So this is how our bee looks like. I have used the same wire that I used for the wing to make the antenna and stuck the googly eyes. If in case you don't have the googly eyes, you can just use black paint and the white paint to do the eyes and do the eyebrow and the lips. Hope you like this honeybee and you will give it a try. Hope you all enjoyed learning this new art form. Feel free to share this video with your friends. You may also subscribe to my channel to get notified of more such videos.